Hey guys, welcome back. It's Taker Tim, and we are playing Liza P. This is episode 4. We are at Vegini's workshop, or whatever his name is. So let us... Ooh, that's a big dude over there. Can we get in here? Nope. Go, dude. Let's do this. Oh, too far away. Oh, I couldn't dodge. Gotcha. Get out of here. Gotcha. Anything? Oh, you didn't drop a thing. Okay. Ooh, radiant. Nothing. I don't think we can go that way. Oh, that is a big, big guy. All right, so let's try the other way. Oh, what's this say? Inspected for subduing puppets. Get out, if not a stalker. Oh, there's a drop down. All right, so that's one way to go. Anybody? Oh, somebody in there.
Oh, this place gives me the creeps. It's like something's gonna jump out any second.
Yes.
Okay, pal. Gemini's looking out for you.
Oh, there was ladder there. I didn't even see... Oh, no, there's not. Oh, no, that's a hole. Can I jump it? There we go. Ha! Sawtooth off. Oh. I don't really want to fall down here. Something good? Shock cartridge. Fallen down here in this trap area. Is there something over here? I'm waiting for him to jump down to get me. It's like one big jump scare. Oh yeah, that's coming for me. I can run around. Oh, I missed the video. Oh, it fell down. Okay. I guess we're going down. Okay. Can I? There we go. All right. Yeah, let's do this. Whoa, dude, calm down. Ah, I tried to roll. Woo! He hits hard. Can I run up? I can run up that side. Oh. Alright. Let's go up this way. Come on. I bet you we have to drop down on him. Thermite. I don't want to leave him alive. Can I sneak up on him? Am I gonna cheese the hell out of this? jerk. Ooh, that's a tough one. Alright. Alright. Nope. Alright, I want him to reset. Reset, reset, reset. There we go. Run away! I'll get ya. I'll get ya. Oh, come on. All right. Ha 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 ha. Wow, what a cheese. There we go. Nice. Legion caliber. Nice. Oh, I had to kill this guy. All right. Hey. Oh. Electric Blitz. All right. Nice. Waypoint. All right, let's go back and we are going to level up and we're going to figure out what this All right. Go back to Hotel Krat. Do I have enough hidden stuff?
I know my way around.
Upgrade weapon. Can I upgrade it? Do I have enough? I do. Now we are +3.
Welcome to...
I want to buy nothing you can give me. And let's level up.
I'll use my power, Del.
Thank you. Alright, so we need health. How much do I got? 1, 2, 3, 3. Alright. Health. Capacity does our defense as well. That's our... Stamina, yep. Alright, we are level 33. You know what?
Welcome to...
I can't buy any. I needed 400. Alright. So let's go back. Workshop. What is this way? Nothing. Oh. Something's coming down. There it comes. Oh, there's something at the end. Can we stop this from coming down? Let's go. Okay. Is there a way to stop this? Thank you. Oh, some people up there. Let's not get too distracted, because I do want to go check out the fireball thing. Alright, let's go check out the fireball. I'm not done with that. Get fire axe blade. Do I get a fire sword? Alright. This is just like in Dark Souls. I don't know what I picked up. Alright. Don't think I need to go this way. I do want to go this way, though. These guys.
Ooh, admirers seem to follow me everywhere. Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
You made it all the way
here. Oh, these are hunters.
By ruffians. You've got talent. I've never seen you before, but who cares?
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself, Lorenzini Vanini, is inside this factory this very moment.
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke. All we could do was laugh.
Keep your whiskers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat, or so they say. Who knows? Maybe he's handing out bags of money to lift his spirits.
Ha! That seems unlikely. No way are we doing that.
Well, anyhow, best of luck. Best of luck to you.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Vanini's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction work in Krat these days. Maduro wrote the actual guide, but Vanini published and financed it. It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently, which of course made that volume more popular than ever. If you can get all three volumes collectors want, bet you can get 5,000 for it at the shop. But you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. I'll let this one go for 500. That's a good investment. You'll wish you had this. And the price is a steal.
Sure. Wow. These things are tough. Nope, can't go that way. Guy down there. Got two of them. Three of them. Oh, that is a powerful. What is this way? Oh. Wow. Nice. Who's this guy? He's just a lure. I see ya. Amulet. Increases damage inflicted on puppets. Max HP. What is this? Weapon durability. Alright. I'm not worried about that. A saw blade. Alright, that's area taken. Checked. Way down here. All right, we'll check that later. Ooh, how do I get over there?
All puppets must die. Oh, it's the only way to be sure. I must atone for my sins. I must kill more puppets. All puppets must die. Every single one. I hear the sound of springs inside you. You can't fool me! All puppets must die. Kill the puppets! Oh, we can't run away.
Whoa.
Away. can't run away! I wish I hadn't run away!
Aw, you jerk. Yes!
I'm sorry. I was afraid to die.
Yeah, I was too. Jesus, dude. Oh, okay. I know where we're at. What are these masks? What are these things I have? How much damage is this? Motivity and technique is CC. This does 120, 140. This does 152. Damage reduction while guarding. It's higher. Alright. It's blunt though. Lower weapon durability. Higher weights. All right, went this way. There. Does that mess with my weight? This is 11. How much weight? I got 51? Yeah, it does mess with my weight. Okay. Alright. Oh, I was gonna take a look at, what is this? Legion caliber, modification part, handle, altering, Enigma. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, I kind of like that. All right. Alright, so I can go over the pipe.
Oh, fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe that fit. Idioms, you know?
Oh, that's... Alright. Let's go... Oh, that guy's back. Oh, no. Okay. Maybe there's a stargazer over here. Oh, up there. There we go.
Those stalkers just left me. That's rather disloyal. A little help? Anyone? Wealthy and dashing philanthropist in need of assistance.
Oh. Oh, there's a big dude. Alright, let's go this way. See if we can get to that save point.
Those stalkers just left. It's rather disloyal. Quite insulting.
Alright. Let's save it real quick and we'll come back and talk to this dude.
No, easy now. No need to kill me. Surely we can discuss this like reasonable people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you?
Yes.
I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler, Pulcinella.
Pulcinella?
He's a puppet and a friend. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... well, they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful. My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... for my butler. I'd consider it a personal favor and...
Alright. What is... Oh, we have the fear emoji.
Before all this... this chaos... Fuoco was the puppet in charge of the furnace. But he changed. I'm told he's still building an army of puppets. How did this nightmare come to be? Please, you must stop him before he does any more harm. Before all this, I'm all right. told how did this.
Alright. Ooh, I can get ya. Thank you. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Yep. I didn't realize I was on fire, actually. I did not realize I was on fire. Oh, good thing we just saved it right there so I can get all my stuff back. Alright. Come here. Nope, nope. Alright, I'm gonna press up. Alright. Come on. Oh, can I drop this on him? All right, all right. Oh, I died again. Who was hitting me? Who was throwing things at me? There was a dude throwing things at me. I'll have to draw him out. Because the drop-down attack is not doing a whole lot. Alright, let's do this again. Overheat. Yes, I know. Use a purification. That guy was throwing stuff at me. Oh, got me. Oh, it got me again. Man. Oh, come on. Come on. I think, does it go with weights? Like how fast you can dodge and how fast like you can get up? I think it goes with weight. Why am I having such a hard time with this guy? Oh, he caught me with that tail end. Jesus. All right. All dead down here. Go up. Technique. I don't need anything over there. Ooh, that was some fall damage there. All right. Alright, can I... What is corruption? Nope. I am not going for the Puppet of the Future. I'm not fighting in poison. So, is there anything else? There's something over there I can run for. All right. Thank you. And there's something over here. Alright, so I want him to go down. Can I run past him? Gonna be a way to kill him. Nope. As soon as you get lower, he's coming at you. All right. Gotta be like a gimmick for him. All right. Ooh, what's our time here? We're on an hour. All right, let's see. Well, there won't be another Stargazer right here, but let's see what's a little bit up ahead, and then oh, it's a boss. Oh, well, I'm not gonna. Alright. Let's go back and save it. Level up. Oh, I thought you could go in there. Alright. I think we have to increase our capacity just to get a little bit faster movement. Actually, we could level up the axe.
I know my way around.
Damage reduction rate while guarding. Gather strength for wide range. Hold down the attack button for a stronger attack. Okay. There's no difference other than weights and your... Does this do more damage? It does 140. This is 152, which is a +3. Can I upgrade this? Not enough. Oh, here it is. I need crescent moonstones. Okay. Does 144. Does one. Fire axe blade does 173, 152. It's lower weapon durability, higher weight, so it swings slower. It charges the cells slower. It would give me 29 because of my motivity and my technique. I will go. I kind of want to do my sword just because if we're going to have a boss fight, I don't want to switch out my style of play.
I'll use my power.
Thank you. Vigor, capacity. Oh, we got two. Okay. Let's do capacity. Actually, we do capacity. That's health. Hold on. Yes. Capacity, vitality, technique. Stamina. Double vitality. Alright. 800. Let's go buy one of these. Two of these. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the boss. Yes. We're gonna ask for an ally. Let's do this. Talk about. Well, I can't say what I was gonna say. Oh! Oh, one shot. One shot. Get out of here. Woo! Nice. Take that. Thank you, little special helper. Alright. We're just gonna sit down, reset, get our health back. Awesome. Hey, that was like 7,000, 7,100 ergo. Anyways, guys, we are going to stop it right here. Thanks for coming around. We just defeated another boss. Woo! All right. I'll see you guys around for the next episode, episode 5. We're going to continue through the workshop, hopefully finish it and move on to the next spot. Fight that boss too. Hopefully one-shot him. Hit that like and subscribe button, guys. See you around.